Know what I hate about the rain? I can't take the drop top. But guess what? I can take the hard top. I'm prepared. Don't let haters stop you. I'm blessed. I mean, I didn't always live like this. But one thing I did, I always worked hard. And I'm telling you, you can make it if you really believe in you. Don't let other people change you. Don't let other people dictate your success. I mean, I was once in the project, now look how I'm living. It's real, man. Believe in God, trust God. The haters can't stop you. They just motivate me. I love them. See y'all at the top, all my real soldiers. Haters, you know what, we'll keep stepping on y'all. Instagram fan, I know y'all been rocking with me for a while, but I got a disturbing phone call. I don't know if you get phone calls like this, but somebody asked me how I'm doing. I guess that means they think I'm doing bad or they worrying about the wrong thing. But this motivation for all the people that kept it 100, I think I'm doing pretty good. I've got nice house, got nice cars. I mean, I could just jump in, jump out of something and go jump back into something. I got a 2017 drop top, you know. Well, y'all haters, y'all don't do nothing but motivate me. This is how I'm doing. Y'all can see how I'm doing. Anybody that hate on anybody, and look, this 15 years. How many of y'all still doing? I ain't in the project. I think I'm doing pretty good. I love you, haters.